Remember that I used some JavaScript where you could do that sort of shit?
Well, and I just came out of JavaScript, which is the last program.